Today is the day of the Foraging Festival. This event marks young Rocklings' first steps into adulthood and tasks them with gathering enough food for their respective household. On today, of all days, our dear hero Pablito has accidentally overslept. Fortunately for him, there's a stubborn old stone waiting to lend a hand.
So, the Foraging Festival is here, and you're in a shiest, and you still couldn't shake off that bedrock, huh? Here, that there's an eye stone. I'll use this to keep in touch while you're out. The food won't gather itself. Let's rock and roll!
Heeding Grit's advice, young Pablito ventures forth.
If you're looking for a good spot, I know where the pay dirt is.
On his way down the path, Pablito stumbles onto a weak patch of sediment and goes tumbling down below.
Pablito? Can you hear me all right? Oh, thank Geode. I thought you were going to send me straight to voicemail. All right, Pablito, try to remember the basics from sedimentary school. As a member of the Nodule tribe, the blue crystal embedded within you grants you some special powers. Make sure to put them to good use. You'll have a few abilities to help you maneuver around on your adventure.
Could that be? Never mind the giant tree in the middle of the active volcano. Let's carry on! Pablito! Take a look at all of this fruit! Make sure you grab it and bring it back with you! This place is dangerous. Stay on your Poblitos. I crack myself up. Poblito! Take a look there. In the distance. I wonder how long it took him to carve that out. this sure is beautiful. It fills me with a sense of abundance.